could be heard from one Orange County home today, and then there was a fire. When deputies arrived at the house on Birmingham Boulevard, they noticed the front door had been kicked in and the suspect was still inside. WESH 2'S Gail Pascal Brown shows us what went down and how the victims knew the suspect.
It was around 6 o'clock that a neighbor heard a lot of banging here on Birmingham Boulevard.
Orange County Fire Rescue was called to the house just off Curry Ford Road. This neighbor called 911.
In my bedroom, it woke me up with all this banging, like somebody was destroying the house, like some kind of demolition was going on inside the house. So
she knew something wasn't right because no one was at home. The call came down as a burglary and then a fire. From a neighbor's cell phone pictures, you can see law enforcement go in after the suspect. 31-year-old Ihab Mustafa El Mahmoud was placed in handcuffs. Investigators say he confessed to breaking into the home, setting fire, and other damages. The victims, who didn't want to talk on camera, tell WESH 2 News he's their next-door neighbor, and they had issues with him 2 days ago. They say he allegedly broke out their son's truck window in the driveway. The family says their home is ruined. A neighbor saw smoke.
I came outside, and they were next door, and then I saw the smoke coming out the doorway.
All of the victims' dogs were inside the home at the time. The family is so thankful to Orange County Deputy Jose Farias Rios and the fire department for saving their two dogs, T-Mac and LJ. El Mahmoud has been charged with burglary to a dwelling, arson, criminal mischief, and violation of probation. In Orange County, Gail Pascal Brown, WESH 2 News.